Hey everyone, Valk here. I had one day left of spooky October month, and I finished Fear early. So, we are going to do one of the two DLC episodes for Alan Wake.
Previously on Alan Wake, something I only know is the Dark Presence held my wife captive and used her to write a horror story that came true.
I'll bring her back.
Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story. I saved Alice, then wrote a better ending for the story. But not without a price. I was trapped somewhere in the dark place, a strange zone somewhere beyond our world.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
So yeah, I really liked Alan Wake when we did
After
it.
The completion of any difficult undertaking, there are mixed emotions. Accomplishment and relief. Sadness, depression. For a while, everything was about the work. Like an illness, it consumed you, changed you. You locked yourself away from the world to do it, and now you need to recover, learn to live without it, find a way to crack open the door, and let the light back in. I knew this place. It was
familiar.
Yep.
Yeah,
but wrong
back.
Somehow.
Welcome to the
What the fuck?
Everything had a surreal, dreamlike quality.
I can't believe it.
I had a disturbing feeling of deja vu. I had no idea why I was here or where I had been before this moment. But something was waiting for me at the back of the diner.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Fear is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yikes. As I was saying, I really, really liked Alan Wake. I believe we did 2 years ago on the challenge, and I had meant to get around to the DLC at some point, but hadn't yet.
I could really use a tune right now. Number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation! Yeah!
Are you serious? Again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
This is it. I'm died and gone to hell.
Alright then.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Go check out the restroom. I believe we got attacked by the Dark Presence, or we thaw them. Last time in the... They were just waiting out in the fucking shadows.
Alan, listen to me. Go no deeper.
What?
Focus. You're losing yourself. I will try to help the best I can, but it's up to you. Find a better point of contact.
What do you mean?
I cannot hear you. Please, you're the one making all this happen. Concentrate. This is what's happening.
Nightmares. Too deep. Can't take the pressure. It's too much.
Suddenly, Wake found himself face to face with himself.
At the sight of myself, the dream suddenly became lucid. The dark place. That's where I was.
You will need weapons. It's not the light itself, but what it represents. You will need it.
Thank you.
This is not a gun. It is a tool in a logical process of elimination. Be careful. I will try to find a better point of contact.
Looks like a gun.
I didn't understand Zane's message, and knowing where I was didn't fix anything. Something had gone wrong after I had finished departure.
Alright, let's see if I remember how the mechanics of this game work. I'm pretty sure you have to shine light on monsters to...
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The shift? Yeah, shift is sprint, right?
Day has become night. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off its hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Oh dear. I don't like fighting for my life. Guess that's what we're doing today, though. How do I dodge again? Ow, it's been a bit. Ah, kick him! Ah, kick him! Kick him! Oh dear.
What the hell was
okay,
that?
Okay, so it's been a bit. As you can see.
Day has become night. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off his hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Right. Can you not throw stuff at me? Goodness. This is much harder than I remember it being.
What the hell was that?
Day had become night. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off his hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Who is throwing shit at me? Please stop.
What the hell was that?
Day had become night. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off its hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Come on, dude. Fall apart for me, please. Last one, huh? Alright. Is that all of them? Good grief. That was stressful. Guess we're going out this way? Collectible alarm clocks. Oh boy. At least it's bright out here.
Zane! Wait for me!
Thomas Zane. Now I remember, right.
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
You know what I say? Oh boy. Ow. Is there like a dodge roll in this game? No, I don't think so. Ow. Fuck. Fuck, really?
Zane! Wait for me!
Good grief.
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
Oh my goodness, come on now. Why was that guy just stuck there for so long? Stop throwing shit. I'm running out of ammo. I don't know if anyone's noticed. Should I just run? Let's run. Let's run towards that big light. Ow, stop it. Vayne, deal with these. Oh, come on. Really? You got three-piece combo in? Oh my goodness, come on.
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
Oh, did I get turned around? Yep. Sure, we're going that way. Hopefully. Right, the flashlight recharges a bit by itself naturally, doesn't it? Okay. Still pretty much out of ammo, but we're doing better. All right. Hopefully there's some ammo in here. That would be nice. Por favor. Is that a manuscript page? The Allen wrote?
I knew it was my writing, yep. But the words were jumbled to dreamlike fragments. Reloading frantically. The rounds of slippery stone was thrown away from the tent.
The bed looked inviting, but it was just the way that I had to go on.
She was startled by the phone. The GPS system was working. I hadn't expected that.
That is weird.
Hello?
I'm trying to reach you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Listen, I can help you. But you're drifting deeper. I can't reach you. You must come to me. I can't maintain the connection. Use the words. Follow the signal.
It Follow made no signal. Sense for the GPS system to work. I doubted any satellite was in range here. These were alien skies. But it was guiding me towards something. Towards Zane?
Maybe. Oh, there's that dealt with. Heavy-duty flashlight. Lovely. I'll take that upgrade. Flare gun. Flare gun I'm a fan of. I do remember quite liking the flare gun. Hey, but I don't have a flare gun, I just got ammo. No, we're good. Ow, bollocks! Batteries? Sweet, 6 batteries. Okay, we got an upgrade then. Very good, very good. Are there bullets anywhere, by any chance? Bullets would be pretty cool, just saying. Anywhere bullets? Probably not, I guess, huh? Okay, well, worth a shot. I don't know why you'd want the regular flashlight over the heavy-duty one.
Something had shifted again. The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
Yeah, we're back at the diner.
The town itself turned against Wake. Cars flew toward him. They cracked bone and crushed muscle. It oozed hate. I wanted to bury him.
Oh dear. Why though? Where am I following the GPS signal to? This way? This is bad. I think I can kill these cars with a flashlight. If I remember correctly. Not very well. Yeah, not very well at all, actually. Remember to look beyond the obvious path for hidden items.
It shifted again. The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
I got more ammo from somewhere.
Turned against Wake. Cars flew toward him.
We need to run. Running would be good, probably. Break. Thank you. Ow? Is this what we're trying to get to? Okay, apparently not. We have to light the door. Sure. Sure. Fair enough, I guess.
The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
The town itself turned against me.
What hit me?
Cars flew toward him.
What just hit me? I call shenanigans! Ow. Whoa. Why? Should I fire the flare gun at these or something? Yeah, that worked. Not that well. Open sesame. Shotgun, my favorite, and flares. Actually, just everything? Lovely. Ah, you can't come in here. I'll wait you out, bus. Alright, you're out of here. We're good. Anything else? Cool. Glad we've got that settled. How do you use flares again? Is it like... Hold on, maybe the controls are... Key bindings... Focus... Show manuscript, select pistol, select... Flare, there's not like a quick flare button. I thought maybe like G or something did it. Okay, that's fine. I think flare is just like... Hello. Whoa, 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 whoa! Fire the flare! Did it work? I think it killed them. Okay, we're fine. We're good. Everything's cool. Alright. Yikes. We're still missing a weapon, and I don't actually remember what weapon it is. It's been a bit. I don't think he gets an SMG. This is pretty.
Everything I saw was familiar, and yet it wasn't.
Hello.
I cannot keep up. You're going too deep. I will try to guide you. Follow the signal.
I'm trying.
You must face yourself. Follow me.
Oh!
Yikes.
The GPS system was supposed to lead me to Zane, but the shifts were interfering with it. I had to keep trying. I wouldn't survive alone.
Likely true. In here. This way, then.
The changes were becoming more violent. The street wasn't so much ripped apart as it was missing. Like some great hand had reached down and scooped it up. Everything felt erratic, unstable.
Tools. I'd like tools and flash and flares, very much so. Batteries. All good things. All very good things, actually. Oh, flashbangs. That makes sense. I don't really remember what the why I can't just use layers in the flare gun. But I guess I'm happy to have it. Sarah Baker. Bright Falls Finest, the red-hot cop chick with the lightning-fast boomstick. Her debut book, The Only Girl in the Bookhouse, delves deep into the double life of having a successful law enforcement career while being involved in a secret society. Alright, then. Well, we got supplies, including a flashbang, which is nice, and a bunch of ammo and batteries. Run. No! Oh, come on! The fucking camera, like... You really gonna make... Oh, for God's sake. That's just mean. Camera fucks me over there. Oh, there is my pistol ammo down the hole. So that's depressing. Alright. Let's try and avoid falling down the hole to bad camera. Checkpoint, please, so I don't have to do that again. Probably not, though. The birds! The birds! Switch weapons! Switch weapons! You fucking idiot! Switch weapons! Oh my god, you just wouldn't pull out the fucking flare. Why? He's just like, I gotta reload my weapon first. Yeah, at least I don't have to go do that again. Okay, how do you... I'm sorry, how do you use these? Is it G? Q? Because trying to actually, like... click this is not working. I've forgotten how to use the flares. Sure would be nice to know. Use/exit minigame. Reload. Jump. Shoot. Throw. Is it middle mouse button? Is that what I need to use to... We're gonna try middle mouse. It's middle mouse, but okay, cool. Waste of a flare, but it's fine. Problem. Ow! Piss off. Rah, these birds. Done with the birds? Okay. Cool. Tools. Yes, I like tools. I'd like more flare gun ammo if I could, please. It would make me very happy. The happiest lad. That'll heal me, right? Yeah. Cool. Alright. Well, this is nice.
Allie!
Where are you? Look, I'm trying to follow your goddamn signal.
The dark place is playing tricks on you. You're still going deep. I'm trying to guide you, but it's hard.
What is this?
I can help you if you just stop sinking.
What? This is bullshit.
It's happening again. Brace yourself.
Well.
Running after Zane, and he was telling me I was going too deep. It was ridiculous, but I was more scared than amused. I felt like I was being hindered by an unseen force in ways I couldn't fight. All I could do was keep going.
Well, let's keep going then. This way, I guess. Anything over here? Does not look like it. Okay. Ow. Okay. They really murder the heck out of you. If they get remotely close. And they also murder the heck out of you while they're throwing things. So, really, there's not a whole lot of winning. Come on. No. Reload. Excuse me. Ow. We're done. We good? Okay. I need to do better at hitting these headshots, I guess. Memory?
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake! Maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
I remembered this. This happened before we found Barry.
Recharge. Flare gun. Yeah, I want in there, obviously. So, get me in there, please. Excellent. Four more batteries and a flare gun shot makes me happy. Oh, two flare gun shots. Alright, that makes me double happy. I think I remember this part, too. I remember it being incredibly difficult, now that I think about it. Is this the park? Yeah, the park.
The playground! Wake's pathetic memories of the Wonder Years and the contrary little boy pretending he didn't miss his father he never knew. He surged up and beat Wake down, staring around in slides, eager to cane in his head.
Oh, good. Ow. I see it. Dodge it. Oh, come on. Am I playing on, like, hard or something? break it. We good? Not good. Decidedly not good. What? It's fine. We're fine. Probably. 60th Annual Deer Fest. What's in this tent? Something nifty, please? Looks like nothing. Alright, disappointing, to be certain. Can't climb that. Can't sprint forever, huh? He gets tired.
I had to find the key to get the door open.
Oh, good. Why do I feel like I don't remember? Ow! Bollocks. Yep. Flare out. Beam it down. Oh, we need to focus that down quicker. Thank you. Key. Oh, good. Sarah Baker's the key, huh?
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed. Wait, I got the door open. Run for it.
Running for it. Tools. Oh, good, some revolver ammo. Actually, a relief. I was running low. I think I see batteries, too. My lucky day. Okay, cool. Thank you, God. Atua, maybe?
The world was... It was changing. Twisting out of control. It was too big on the inside. He couldn't see the ceiling. Something was moving in there. He was lost. He couldn't find the exit.
Asshole.
God. Not again. I guess we're going down here. Not
the
a fan
were
of
getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going out of here on my own.
I wonder if that's a good way to deal with monsters. Maybe. I can see it. But I don't think I can get past a lot of these even with... Well, maybe I can. Yeah, it's a way. It works. This will help save some ammo if I can just use this to destroy my enemies. Nifty. You, I would like you to blast on now! Goodbye! Good. Trying to keep my flashlight low to the ground so I don't waste any of these. What? I'm gonna run into of that, are you? Excuse me. Okay, hold please. Thank you. Back this way, please. Okay, probably dealt with. I hope. Fine. Sure, let's GTFO. Sure, the alarm clock. I guess I should grab that. I don't think I'm gonna find all of them. I've probably already missed some, to be honest, but... good to have regardless. That was a neat idea. This looks like safety.
He was trying to help me.
Tremor. That friend?
Yowza!
Barry!
Hey, bestseller! Looking good!
You're not real.
Well, no shit. What gave me away? What, the see-through thing? I'm a figment of your imagination, just like pretty much everything else you see here. Maybe even you.
I love Barry.
That's insane.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that happened before made perfect sense, but this is insane. Good catch, Al.
Okay. Okay, look, I gotta get going. The GPS...
The GPS, yeah, I know. Follow the signal. Got it.
Thanks, Barry. It's good to see you.
So, anywho, oh. I'm here to help you. The thing is, you need to get a grip, all right?
You nag the way the real Barry does. You know that?
Well, hey, you know, be fair. It's not my fault you think I'm annoying.
I don't think you're annoying.
Al, baby, relax. It's cool. Just try to stay on the ball here. You need to do what Zane tells you. He's been here for ages. He's like the expert.
Okay.
Anyway, if this is insane, and it's all from your mind, what's that say about you?
Fine. Enough. I can't believe I was actually happy to see you.
Oh, come on. Don't shit a shitter, Al. Deep down, you're always happy to see me. Can't lie to yourself, know what I'm saying?
I must be a sucker for punishment.
You? No, really? And I always thought you went out of your way to avoid trouble.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
Okay, bye, Barry. Flashlight? Maybe get an even stronger flashlight? Maybe? I can't tell. Is that a strong... Yeah, that is. Give me that. Oh, yeah. This is good. I think this is the best flashlight. Which makes me quite happy. Freaking lantern. Look at how far the reach on this thing is.
I think the signal's pointing towards that thing in the distance.
Yeah, that'd be the Biltmore sawmill.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know anything you don't. So why don't you ask yourself that? Huh? Maybe you saw a sign for it back in the real world. Or... maybe it's the sawmill, because I said it. Mama! Hey, Al! I guess the pen is mightier.
If you complete that sentence, you're fired.
Yeah. Mightier than the sword.
You're fired.
Aww.
Aww. I am going to get attacked trying to cross here. Maybe that's not where I'm going. Oh, you're already, cool. What do we got for tools? More flares. Nifty. Please don't roll away from me. Plenty of ammo, which means I'm gonna need it, probably. Fuck off. Okay, hold please. Go fireworks! Thank you, fireworks! Oh, probably shouldn't have boomed that, huh? Definitely shouldn't have boomed that? Definitely shouldn't have boomed that. Oh, full up on batteries. Okay, cool. Not bad. Thank you, fireworks. Where are we trying to go this way? We should go this way. Boom. Okay, not worth the boom there, obviously. Hello! That was it! Didn't kill you, did it? Where'd it go? Dealt with, I think. I could probably afford to use the shotgun a bit, which would be nice. Right, you hurt yourself running into the woods. Hurt it? Sure? Hey! How was that a turret? Oh, like that, I guess, huh? Fair enough. Alright, let's go heal. Cool. Bridge. Turn this on.
You know, you're gonna have to make your way across it. Thinking the solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them.
Your insight is staggering.
The pong, I know.
Come on, give me that bridge word, please. Okay! I guess that counts as a bridge in some sense of the word.
See, this is the way things should be. I give advice, and you follow. That's when things go right. When you get up to something on your own, that's when the trouble starts.
That's horseshit.
Al? I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Figment, remember?
This kind of thing can drive a man insane.
No! This is great! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too!
Maybe? I mean, I'm happy to see Barry. Am I really full on revolver ammo? Okay, cool, I guess.
Wake's own words, littering the landscape. His books common and discarded, like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Trash. Just trash.
Don't drop a book on my head.
I've seen many transmissions of myself, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane. Like a demented storyteller who is out to torment and destroy his protagonist.
Enemy, 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 boom, huh? Of these flying books. There's a decent chunk of them dealt with. Ravens, enemy, boom, possessed. Don't shoot those. Tools. Shoot tools for sure. Oh, goodbye, Flare. I will miss you. Checkpoint. This is a really neat idea.
Streetlights push themselves up through the ground, flickering madly and spitting sparks. In the shadows, Wake saw far too many figures.
This is Mr. Scratch.
Already tasting the kill.
Maybe. Could be. Let me see him at the end of the first game. Oh my god.
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head? Imagination can be
hidden. But you're from my imagination.
Yeah, you know what, Al? Do yourself a favor. Don't pursue that train of thought any further.
Okay. I don't want to fight Barry. Oh, they're getting murdered by those streetlights, huh? Bye. Well, this is useful. You know what? You had this coming. That was probably better to save for a crowd, but... Dealt with? Where am I trying to go right now? You? Thank you. I would like to go through here, please. Maybe I shouldn't have used the flare there. Oops. Oh well, I'm just gonna keep on moseying on, I think. Okay. Alright, Grumpy Pupper is now back in the room after wanting out so desperately. We'll see how long he behaves. Take your bets, folks. Wheels. Yo. Maybe good.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Barry.
There truly is no pleasing poppers. Oh god. My car, dude! Hey, stop that. Get in the car. Oi! Yeah, I noticed. Ow. Did you just break my car? Kinda heckin' rude, not gonna lie. Oh dear. I have another car here. What is my objective?
Make sure you don't bite your tongue out!
Uh-huh. Thank you, Barry. Break! Break! Thank you. You missed.
Coming through.
Ow. Ow, get off of me. Okay, I guess my car is dead. Oi, 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 oi. Hey. Ow. Hey! Come on now, that was just rude. I was trying to flare gun you.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward!
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands you. But I'm talking!
Barry!
Is Ghost Barry in the car with me? I just need to keep the light on that. Back properly, please. Okay, there's one down. Good. We're fine.
Oh, that's crazy!
Keep on it. Got it. Yep, they're dead. Excellent. Alright, are we done? We're maybe done. The door open? Alright, good. It's not on like a timer or something, is it? That would be crummy. Get in the car. Get in the car. Oh, Barry's standing up there. I see him. Oh my. Pull out the flare gun, you dipshit! Do I have to... No, we're back here. Okay. Good fucking grief, dude. That's what the flare gun is for. It's dealing with a bunch of enemies at once. Oh good, it's not open again. Why? I don't know.
Coming through!
That possessed buzzsaw? That's not a good thing. Alright, turn it on again. Drive, car, drive! Drive, car, drive! Alright, that killed a few of them. I got an achievement for something there. That was probably a waste of shotgun shells, but... It's fine. Alright, we're good. Where are we going? God, you need to do some cardio, Al. You really need to do some cardio. Is there like an alarm clock over here? Or maybe some useful goodies? No, it just looks like another way I could have gone up, probably. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Let's see. I would certainly like a flare. We only have two of them at the moment. Oh, guess I'm not jumping over that fence. Memory.
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Where is she? Hunt? I don't know what hunt means in this context, but... Hopefully nothing bad. Back up to 3 flares, which is nice. Oh, like hunting rifle. Do I want to switch the shotgun for the hunting rifle? I don't think so. I got so much shotgun ammo. Yeah, I think I'd rather keep the shotgun. For the moment, anyway. Up here, I guess? Maybe? Maybe not. I assume I don't want to go in the lake? I don't know, I can try, I guess. I assume that's death, right? Maybe this way?
Yeah, this way. They entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. Wake had nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you! Damn it!
Ow! Reload. Excuse me, did you just walk right past my flashlight? I don't think that's how that's supposed to work. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Climb. Maybe climb faster. Not sure if there's someone behind me. Recharge. An even better flashlight? I know there was a better flashlight than this. I don't remember that. Heavy duty lantern. I mean, I'll take it. Well, look at that. Lovely. Can we go in here? It's locked. Employees only, not an employee.
Oh, that's never a good sound, is it?
I remember that. Is that Stucky? Wasn't that his name, Stucky? He had a chainsaw? Don't be a jerk, Stucky. Ow, fuck, are there multiples? No, whip. No, I just got distracted. Fair enough. They wouldn't be giving me a nice, stronger flashlight for no reason, I suppose. Give it another shot. There's a flare over here, too, which I have a feeling I'm going to need.
Oh, that's never a good sign.
I need more flare gun ammo, unfortunately.
No, it isn't.
I'd like to not get snuck up on from behind again, please. Flare! Looks like I had to use two flares there for no reason. Alright, he's dead. That's good. Very good. Shotgun shells. Alright, where are we going now? Not up there. This way? We don't know how doors work, so we just kick them. Hello. I see you up there. Ow! Someone behind me. Just get a lucky throw. Get those headshots. Where are you at? Thank you. Faster. Thank you. Okay, we're good, probably. For the moment.
I think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely. See? Allergies.
I love this. The writing in this game is it's fantastic. Like, it's really good. I'm getting my ass kicked, but the gameplay mechanics are really neat and I think fairly unique. Yeah. Jesus. I think I threw my flashbang. We're good there. Figured out how to throw my flashbang, and then something fell off my desk while the flashbang was going, which was very loud and quite spooky. Memory?
Stop it! They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan!
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
I'm sure she's okay. She must be. Your sacrifice was not for nothing. Hopefully cross nice and safe. Nice and safe.
That is. Whoa, that's fast! I guess you gotta run out!
Apparently so. Yeah, spawn a bunch of enemies on here now? No? Alright, cool. Thanks for not doing that. Alan! Oh my god! So tired. Hit the button. Thank you.
That looks crazy dangerous, Al.
Do you have a better idea of taking it in my imagination? Hello. Come on!
Ow.
I like that little song that plays. It's nice. Very melancholic. Get on goof, dude! Reload. Reload the shotgun. And we're good to go. Another memory. Memories tend to just crop up.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Is it? Here's hoping.
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. Maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
Poor Alan. Bad things happened to him. But apparently, like, I think, like, part of the lore is, like, he might be a character created by Zane. Effectively, like, Zane's writing was so powerful that it made Alan. I think that's Zane. Plenty of batteries. And an alarm clock. Yeah, I think the diver suit's Zane. That we're hearing right now. Hopefully it's him and not someone pretending to be him. That would be bad. Is that you, buddy?
Alan, you made it. This area of the dark place is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
the
Zane!
What's going wrong?
That's not me, it's just...
Wrong!
I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
No. The Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up! Gah!
No!
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Kingdom Hearts just taught me that's a very bad idea generally. We did it! We win! Maybe not that easy. Ow? Ow. Fair enough, I guess. I'm just gonna drop another flare then. Rut-row! Another flare. Please. Thank you. We good? I'm really bad at dodging a bunch of friggin' furniture. I mean, to be fair, it's kind of difficult, you know. Ow! Consider pissing off! No dumpster. Ow. I said no dumpster.
This horror was unimaginable. It would have been so much easier to fight.
Really? What even hit me? The friggin' cursed barrel that I couldn't even see? Ugh.
Please.
Fuck! What the fuck?! I feel like the playtesting on this maybe was not quite done enough compared to... Oh, the base. Ow. Please stop throwing cars at me. There's a flare. I see it. That. Break everything, please. Well, I heal a little bit. I hold back.
Everything he saw was a twisted memory.
We good? Where? I used up all of my flares. Are we good? And are there any more laying around? Maybe. Maybe not. There's batteries. That's still useful. Good gravy. Flares. That means this is not done. Climb over the thing! What? Two more flares at the welcome site. Three more flares. Oh boy. Die, boat! Stupid boat, die! What good is it gonna do, huh? Jesus! Did I wake up?
There you go.
Oh no, it's this guy again.
It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, way. Really, way. Come on, your delusions.
Why is this happening to me? Thought. No. No. Harmon. There's no way out. No way out. No way out. I need to get out of here.
He is not doing well. To be continued. End of special feature one.
When things really matter.
So I figured I'd just do this one DLC for Halloween itself. October 31st is when this should be going up. If you do want to see the second special episode, the end of the game, the last one that was released, let me know, and I'm happy to record it and put it up on the channel. Otherwise, I don't know, maybe I'll do it next Halloween or something. But if you want it sooner, please leave me a comment, let me know. In the meantime, enjoy the jamming music that Alan Wake is so famous for. And happy Halloween! I hope you have a good one. We're not really doing anything for Halloween this year because there's still kind of a pandemic going on outside, and we don't really get trick-or-treaters or anything, so I just watch some spooky movies and have some sweets, and it'll be a nice time, I think. Whatever you're doing for Halloween, I hope you have a good one.
Wake me up, hurt me, you have to. I